was homeward bound one night upon the deep, and swinging in my hammock I fell asleep, and I dreamed a dream and thought it to be true concerning Lord Franklin and his gallant crew. Seamen, he sailed away to the frozen oceans in the month of May to seek out a passage around the pole where we poor seamen do sometimes have to go. Through cruel hardship and storms we were blown, our ship on great mountains of ice was thrown, where only the Eskimo in his skin canoe get through in Baffin Land, where the whale fish blow. The fate of poor Franklin no man may ever know, and the fate of Franklin no tongue can tell. Lord Franklin alone the main. 10,000 guineas I would freely give to swear upon oath my poor Franklin lives. Old Franklin.